plate and working its way off the plate.
Back with a heater, and that is tagged. And that is off the wall, at the top of the wall, barehanded nicely by Naquin. His throw is in time, and they got him.
Beautiful.
How do you like that? He doubles off the top of the wall in deep right center field, and Naquin throws him out at the bag. After one, it's Cleveland 1, Detroit nothing.